say one other thing to you. It was really on my mind. I've been thinking about it quite a lot. I noticed when you was checking in, you had a lovely, pretty little girl with you. She was really lovely. As a matter of fact, she wasn't so little, come to think of it. She was a fairly tall little, well, I mean, taller than little, you know what I mean? But she was really lovely. I wish I had a lovely, pretty tall, lovely little girl like that. I mean, it's...
Well, that was my daughter.
Your daughter? Gee, isn't it great to have a lovely, tall, pretty, little, small daughter like that? It's really wonderful. I don't have any children, or boys, or little, tall girls, or anything. I'm not even... Are you married?
Yes, I'm expecting my wife, perhaps, to come here.
May I say something? I thought you was looking a little uneasy at the desk there, and maybe I was thinking that you want to get away from your wife for a little while. I don't blame you. If I was married, I'd take every opportunity to get away from my wife.
Yes. No, that was not it at all. As a matter of fact, it's quite possible that my wife would not join me, because when I left home, she was not very well.
Oh, gee, what was the matter with your wife?
Well, it's nothing, but she had an accident.
Oh, gee, she had an accident. It's really terrible. I mean, fancy a fella's wife having a normal guy, his wife having an accident like that. What happened to her?
She was hit by a car.
Gee, no wonder she's not here. Gee, you must feel pretty bad about that. What's happening? Is she coming on later or something?
Well, that was the understanding.
What, in an ambulance? Gee, I'm sorry. I shouldn't say that. I get sort of carried away, you know, being so normal and everything. Tell me, when you were standing there at the desk checking in with the night manager, Mr. George Swine, who I happen to know is a personal friend of mine, I was wondering if he fixed you up with sort of good accommodation here.
Yes, they were extremely cooperative.
You're quite sure about that? Because, I mean, I could really easily have a word with George Schwein. I mean, he's a really normal, nice sort of guy, and I've only got to have a normal word in his ear, and you'd be surprised what things could happen from a thing like that. I mean, he'd probably go and turn some of the troopers out so you could have a lovely room, a bridal suite for you and your lovely little girl.
No, please, I don't want you to take any trouble on my account. We're perfectly comfortable.
But he should do it. It's his job to fix you up with something nice. I mean, you know, he gets paid for doing that thing, and I mean, when he sees a guy like you coming in all normal and everything with a lovely little girl beside him, he should say to himself, gee, I gotta give that guy a lovely, sort of comfortable, foamy bed to sleep in. I mean, you know, I just don't like to hear things like that happening, because I could go over and really take a swipe at him for not giving you a lovely, comfortable, sleepy movie star bed. You know what I mean? I mean, you know, what has he got you on the floor or something?
Well, the little girl is probably asleep already in the bed, and, well, really, I don't know why we're discussing this. Because...
Listen, why don't you let me have a look at the accommodation that you have now and really take it in for a second, then I can come down and have a word with George Swine. It would be so simple.
No, you really shouldn't worry about either of us. You know, you can ask me... I think that I should go upstairs.
You're going because you maybe think that me being a policeman and everything, I think you're sort of suspicious. I don't think that at all. I think you're really normal and everything. I don't have to go because of that.
It's been very nice talking to you.
Yeah, listen, before you go, I was wondering whether maybe in the morning, you know, me being lonely and normal and everything...
No,
maybe
we shall like have to get up at the crack of dawn.
Breakfast with me, perhaps. Would you like
it's
that?
It's very nice of you, but...
I can arrange that with George Swain, the night manager. You could have it laid out already.
Well, thank you so much. Good night.
You have a most interesting face. Good night.